I thought my fiancée was in danger.
Well, Mr. Caveman, she wasn't. She can handle herself.
Yeah.
All you did tonight was mess things up. Now we have to think of a way to get back in, and thanks to you, they'll have tightened security.
But if you stopped and asked me exactly what I saw in there, instead of showing off around the place...
Do I show
what now?
You know that I got out by telling them I wanted a job as a delivery boy. So rather than cock things up, I found you a way to get in.
I'll be there in a minute, AJ.
Well, then you can stop it.
Quite homoerotic.
No. Oh, come on, it's just a bit of fun. Who's the last busy snob?
You even sound like an 8-year-old. Who the hell?
Well, you took your time.
Sorry I'm late. You said you were at yours and you've... Well, you're here. Where... What is it?
It's you. Well, a future you. I found a message. Talking to someone called Chloe.
Show me... now.
Hello, Chloe. I hope you're well and feeling great. This message is very important. You don't know yet, but you'll soon be invited to a film premiere. One that you must 100% attend. Now, by now, this video has already been shared at the very premiere in question. Ah, hello everyone at the cottage. Ha, hi. Well, this is strange. Yes, this is slightly scripted, but I'm quite old and I will forget things quite easily, so that's the only reason why. Not that I forget lines or anything. Anyway, things have gotten a bit fragmented over time, I'm aware of this, and as things do with time, but for people, it never runs out. Chloe, I'm sorry. I'm just really sorry that certain productions never got finished, on time or sooner, but things drifted apart, and I'm sorry for that as well, and who's ready? Ready for it. Go!
My name's Louise Jameson. I played Leela in Doctor Who alongside Tom Baker. This is just a quick message to say I hope you enjoy this fan-made film by David J. Stevens. Happy viewing.
Hello, I'm Terry Malone. Welcome to this fan film by David J. Stevens.
Ten years ago, I crashed and became my 10th incarnation. Where I was in the universe, I did not know, but I wasn't alone. With Julia by my side, my adventure could begin.
Please, wake up. This place is scaring me. Wake up! Please, don't make me hit you with your sonic screwdriver. Now move! Doctor, you've regenerated.
I think so, but where are we?
I don't know.
An awful lot of running. last time I was here, the sea devils were invading the bay. I remember the BBC filming here.
Intruder, alert. The Doctor is detected.
As I have done before, it is time to change again. More of style than in body.
Intruder, alert. The Doctor is detected.
After days of saving the universe, I like to relax in the past. But then, I wonder if my life is like a book of impossible things. Am I just a story too? With my companion gone, I'm alone in the universe once again.
Shut up!
What? Where are you going?
Back